Once that portion closes, everyone stays seated. You will start transitioning to the side.
Does your stomach feel better?
We will call you up by row.
You want this?
No.
I'll turn it around.
We will take up the chair.
You sure?
Stacking them to make room for the people outside of here to come in. Okay, so everybody got it? Stay seated. We'll call you up by row. Okay, everyone will get signed. So just be patient. We're gonna have someone here taking pictures for you. So somebody, if a bookseller grabs your camera, that's why.
Just suck in the gig you come.
So everybody can get signed. Okay?
Imagine if you suck in the gig.
You guys.
She was sniffing that. Hello, this is a new YouTube.
I'd ask you about
Can I see my voice? Can I see? Yeah, hello. Hi! I'm part
Here's
of this video!
Hey. Right there.
2 o'clock.
Behind you.
Oh, I'm sad.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to see you.
Nice to meet you.
Hi.
Bye.
Bye.
Oh.
Hey,
hey.
Zen. Yeah, you got it. But I didn't look.
I'm up there. You didn't see him?
No.
Did you see our
sky?
I'm shocked.
Oh. Over.
Your face is red.
Yeah, they're going to start calling from here.
Your face is red.
Okay, we get it, okay.
Good afternoon,
ladies and gentlemen, children.
Good afternoon. Exciting day or what?
No. Okay. Oh, this is your day? Can that guy like move his hand? Can he move that way?
And I work at the City of White Plains Youth Bureau in the office of the mayor. And on behalf of Mayor Roach
Adrian.
Executive Director of the White Plains Youth Bureau, Mr. Frank Williams, we are so delighted and honored to be the host for Mr. R.L. Stein. Let's give him another round of applause.
Lauren, can you move the boy that's in the red?
A few minutes ago, that I came to help two boys from R.L. but I couldn't stop them. Every time I went to the bookstore with them, if they were little, they wanted to buy a Goosebumps book. So I think they have just about every copy that he may have written. Mr. Stein is very often known as the Stephen King of children's literature, and is the author of hundreds of horror fiction novels, including books in the Fear Street, Goosebumps, Rotten School, Mostly Ghostly, and the Nightmare Room series. Some of his other works include a Space Cadets trilogy, two heart game books, and dozens of joke books. I did not know that, but he was a humorist. R.L. Stein's books have sold over 400 million copies. And more than that, that was just as of 2008.
So
his books have sold, and it has landed him on the
That's the way that you're going to sign the book.
See you guys later.
No, she's looking at
us. That lady in the front is blocking the whole room. That's why. Okay, there we go. We got you. The lady in the front is blocking the whole room.
I love your books. Your life is a good cookie. Man on earth. I want to know everything about
that good. Freaking out.
Jay, you want a cookie?
So we did try to turn up the volume for you guys, but it gets distorted if we turn it up any higher.
Yeah.
So, but the journalist.
The lady is in front of him, and we can't even take a good video or picture.
The one.
Yeah, the one that's
white.
The black and
I don't know if you
the black and white stripe.
But when you came to my school, I'm the one who stepped on your foot. Dear R.L. Stein, you are my second favorite author. That was the whole letter. Talk about keeping you in suspense, right? These are real letters that I've gotten over the years. Dear R.L. Stine, I'm your biggest fan.
Turn it around.
I read your book so much I need my parents to escort me to the bathroom. Dear R.L. Stine, I'm not that smart, but I like your books. Dear R.L. Stine, I'm a big fan of your Fear Street books. I've read 21 of them. I've just one question for you. Why do they end without making sense? Here's my all-time favorite letter. This is from a boy. Dear R.L. Stine, I've read 40 of your books, and I think they're really boring.
Oh my gosh. I don't think they're really
Anyway, whenever I come out and talk to people, I like to read a poem by another author. This is a poem by Shel Silverstein. It's called Haunted. And it's scary and funny at the same time, which is what I try to do with all my books. Haunted. I dare you all to go into the haunted house on Howland Hill, where squiggly things with yellow eyes peek past the wormy windowsill. We'll creep into the moonlit yard where weeds reach out like fingers, and through the rotten old front door a-squeaking on its hinges, down the dark and whispering hall, past the musty study, up the winding staircase, don't step on the step that's bloody, through the secret panel to the bedroom, where we'll slide into the ragged, cobweb, dusty bed 10 people must have died in. And the bats will screech, and the spirits will scream, and the thunder will crash like a horrible dream. And we'll sing with the zombies and dance with the dead, and howl at the ghost with the axe in his head. And come to think of it, what do you say we go get some ice cream instead? The last line is, come to think of it, what do you say we go get some ice cream instead? Anyway, that's my Shel Silverstein. How many of you saw the Goosebumps movie? Jack Black played a pretty evil version of me, didn't he? He was mean. I thought he was mean. We were trying to figure out who should play me in the movie. They didn't know who it should be. And I asked my son, I said, who do you think should play me in the Goosebumps movie? He said, Morgan Freeman. he wasn't too helpful. And then a lot of people said that I should play myself in the film. And they said, well, who knows you better than you? You should play yourself in the movie. And I went to my wife, Jane, and I said, Jane, you know, a lot of people think I should play myself in the movie.
When it comes to people.
Martin, I like to text me.
Hey, everybody, hey, there.
You're part of the group?
Yeah, he's going to take. There's going to be another picture. He's going to take it.
Good.
Yeah. There's more pictures after.
But all of these ones, right?
Wait. No way. Back up.
Wait, I think that's your book.
Wait, which one is mine?
Yours is right there.
I'm going to get another book so you can sign it.
This is yours.
What's happening?
I know.
What's happening here?
Nothing here and here, sir.
That's yours. Just have it.
Well, thank you very much.
That's mine.
Yes.
Speechless.
Very kind. No, don't be speechless.
No, that's on mine.
Yes. What is I don't, when you hand them to me like that, I don't know whose is
whose. I don't know. When I hand it to you,
here you go.
Well, I know, but
can
is this part of the group?
Yeah, of course. Hand it to
you. Okay. I know she's us the
little. Nice to meet you. Don't forget your book.
I like more the twisted.
Hello.
Are you with them? Where'd you come from?
I'm with them.
Oh, good. Yeah?
I like more of your books of twist of
plot. Yeah, I know. Those
that's
were
my
fun.
Book.
Those were fun.
How are you today?
I'm great.
Can I shake your hand?
Fine. Of course.
Thank you.
Of course.
I'm not washing my hands.
I love your shows.
Oh, yeah, they're right. Actually
can you say happy haunting on camera?
No, come on. I got 400 people here.
Please.
Give me a break.
Please. Because
okay,
I love
go
you so
fast.
Much.
You gotta go fast.
Just happy haunting. You can say it.
When?
Now.
Happy haunting.
Thank you.
Anytime.